Hey guys, it's your boy Jeshua here for iLoveToCreate.com. So today I'm going to be creating a very special customized mug just using the Painted by Me ceramic markers. First, you'll want to wash and thoroughly dry your mug to make sure it's free of any fingerprints. Then, use your markers and get creating.
I'm a flame short of fire. I'm the dark in need of light. When we touch, you inspire. Feel it changing me tonight. So take me up, take me higher. There's a world not far from here. We can dance in desire.
Once you're satisfied with your design, place your mug on a rack and put it in the oven. Make sure your oven is not preheated. Then close it up and set your temperature to 350 degrees Fahrenheit or 176 degrees Celsius. Set your timer for 40 minutes and let it bake away. Once the time is up, go ahead and turn off your oven, open it up, and let your mug cool to room temperature.
We light up the world.
And just like that, you have a super customized permanent mug that you made yourself. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you liked it, don't forget to give me a thumbs up and subscribe to the I Love to Create channel where we post new videos every week. Stay crafty, my friends. Bye.